Good eye, bud.
Lori, is he in high school already or is he going to be a freshman?
He'll be a freshman. Run it out, bud.
Is he going to Pinnacle too?
Pinnacle, James.
Here we go, Jonah.
Hey, hands up out there.
Challenge it, buddy.
High 70s.
No, he's been going full a lot, and getting in the kind of attack him early, buddy. Keep your head in. There you go, buddy.
Come on, follow.
Down. Go, 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 go. Kick it up, kick it up, kick it up. All right. Way to go.
Come on, guys. You can do this.
Let's go, boys.
Hey, take
your time.
Yeah. Sit on that curveball.
Attack him early, man. Don't let him get deep in the count. Keep your head on it there, Hayden.
Let's go, Kyle!
Good take, bud.
Time it, hit it out front.
Stay back.
There we go, Kyle.
I'm going to try to get you with another one of those.
Make some hesitate.
There can be runners interference.
You know if the ball hits it.
What about a player and a runner?
If the player hits the runner, the runner is safe because the player can't run into him. But if he impedes the fielder, then it's runner's offensive interference. So he can't stop him from making the play.
Now, there we go.
shut it down now. Come on now.
Here we go, Toro.
4-2.
4-2.
4-2.
Let's go. Finish it off, boys. Come on now.
Let it travel. Let it come to you,
defense,
buddy.
Defense, wake up out there.
Two outs, right?
Yeah.
Two outs.
Two outs.
Nice. Yes. Beautiful. Come on now, one more time, bud. You got this. Finish it off, bud.
Toros.
Your pitcher looks a little angry.